My name is Phumlane Jacobson Mthembu. Call myself Chef La Phumza. My calling is to cook. I love cooking, passionate about it. I was seeking for a job and Mr. Louis Ferreira gave me an opportunity as a waiter, but I didn't love being a waiter. I said to him, I'll work for you for mahala for 2 months to show to you that I can cook. He said, no, then the kitchen was busy. I jumped in, I worked. Then he saw, there's a small Indiana spark in this guy. An opportunity like this has a very big impact in my community. The meaning of Kasi is township taste. Our food is modernized. I did a twist to it when I brought it in a suburb area, so people won't shy away from it. It will look appetizing and very attracting. I believe that the more we share food in different communities, the more we'll understand each other. They say social media brings people together, but when there's food in front of them, they'll all smile, they'll all communicate. Food will speak to the heart.